Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. See that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. But can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? Why you didn't want war?
I do not. But...
complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm tear. Karma's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Last up, the
Almost got it!
Oh.
Translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus,
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay. Here's block when the gate is up. Gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle. Break his door!
Help us!
enemies down.
Doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know. Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just wanna... Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? What's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Good point. Fighting these guys when they're alive. If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, fear. I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Welcome! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Let's go. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
Your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. Okay, I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Up on purpose, did you?
Now who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you! Look out!
Oh!
show mercy.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.